Hey, it's Chef Christiana here. Thanks for stopping by my channel. And if you are not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Today we're doing another video in the adulting series, and I'm giving you another tip for your kitchen. Containers, our containers that we use every single day, right? And we are storing our food in them, we're heating up food in them, and they end up looking a mess. Can you guys see this? You see that this is how containers in my house end up looking because my family, they don't always take the food out and put it on a plate and heat it up. They heat it up right in the container. Do you see that? They heat it up right in the container. And then it starts looking like that, right? Which means the heat is getting to the plastic. So when it starts looking like that, it's not a good idea to keep using these. It's time to get rid of them. And I know some people just want to save every single penny they have, and they don't want to, you know, they'll just pretty much use these containers until they just can't use them anymore, until it's just coming apart. But that's really not what these are made for. They're not made to last forever. So it's okay to get rid of your old containers. So let me tell you what I do. Literally, my family goes through these quite a bit and they get burned up. And when they start looking like this, they're just not cute anymore and they're not really good to be eating in and storing your food in. So I just get rid of them. And sometimes people come over, they want to take leftovers. I usually keep leftover containers like the ones from the restaurant, but sometimes I run out of them and they have to actually take my containers. So then when they take my containers, that's one less that I have. And then I'm gonna need more containers eventually. So what I do, here's a tip, is I buy them in the box where it's like bulk. You don't want to necessarily buy, I mean, you can do whatever you wanna do, but I wouldn't suggest buying these individually because it adds up. And so what I do, I get a box just like this. Now, I'm not promoting Rubbermaid. I'm not getting paid by them or anything, but this box literally has 50 pieces. And if you can see on the side, you get all of these different sizes, which I think is pretty cool. All the way up to a 9-cup container. You get lots of these, right? So it's 50 pieces. I get these, and I'll have a link below if you want to check those out. You can, you know, pick a setup, and it's really much more convenient and much more economical in buying them in a set like that. And so I buy the box every other year, and that way, you know, we always have fresh containers to deal with. So let me give you a tip on that too. Black Friday is when you're gonna get your best deal. So literally, I probably pay like no more than $15 for that whole box of 50 pieces. I think it's probably around $10 on Black Friday. So you might want to wait until then. If not, if you need containers right now, go ahead and click the link below. I'll put that below so you can get your box and start changing these things out. Don't use them when they end up like this. It's time to throw them away, okay? So that's your tip for the week, your kitchen tip for the week. Make sure that you are using these because, you know, after a while, this plastic starts getting in your food when you're heating them up in the microwave, and you want to be safe. You want your family to be safe. So anyway, that is your tip for the week, and I hope that helps somebody. go ahead and get rid of your nasty containers if they're looking like this. Don't be afraid, just get some new ones. Click the link below and there'll be a link to a big box just like this one that you can keep and you can just switch out whenever you need to. So anyway, until next time, I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Go ahead and like this video and share it out and make sure you hit that bell so that you get notified of my next video. I'll talk to you later. Bye.